This is your Mimi multi-purpose playpen. Remove the cover and the Velcro straps to open the folded playpen and its different parts. The main frame of the playpen is pre-assembled. Pull up the side rods and stretch them outwards to open the sides. Push the base downwards to completely open the playpen. Take this plastic mat and clip it to all sides of the playpen. This is the first level of the playpen that can be used for newborn babies up to 6 months. Take the metal rod and push it inside the gaps of the mat. Join the ends of both rods. Do this on both sides. These metal rods gives the playpen a balanced and even surface for babies to use it comfortably. Place the cushioned plywood base over the plastic mat. The playpen can also be used for child's nap time. Take this changing mat and attach its sides by pressing the knobs at the ends. Do this on both sides. Attach the Velcro straps on both sides to secure. Attach the changing mat to the playpen with these thick plastic clips. This mat can be used for changing babies' diapers and clothes on the playpen itself. Open the nylon mosquito net and gently stretch its elastic sides over the sides of the playpen. This net shields the baby from harmful insects and mosquitoes while resting or playing in the playpen. This net can be easily removed and you can fold it and store it in the side pocket of the playpen. Attach the toy bar with playthings by clipping it on the sides of the playpen. Additional toys can also be easily attached to this toy bar. To move the playpen to a different room, lift up one side and use the other side with wheels to move. Ensure the child is not in the playpen while shifting to avoid injury to the child. Remove the changing mat by gently unclipping it. Remove the Velcro straps and detach the ends by gently pressing the small knobs. Do this for both sides. To change the level of the playpen, remove the plastic mat by unclipping it from all sides. Place the cushioned plywood base inside. Detach the rod of the plastic mat and fold it for storage. After your baby is 6 months old, the tunnel can be unzipped. Your baby can now use the playpen for many games and pastimes. The toy bar can also be easily unclipped from the playpen. To store the playpen, remove the cushioned plywood base. Lift the playpen by pulling the straps in the middle. Press the buttons in the middle of the side bars and join all the sides. Place the rods and accessories together with the folded playpen. Use the cushioned plywood base to roll it together. Use the Velcro straps to buckle all the sides. This compact roll can be conveniently stored inside the storage bag. You can easily store and carry this Mimi multi-purpose playpen anywhere.